Genetics. What can it mean? The ability to perfect the physical and mental characteristics of every unborn child.
The ability of a human being
of genetic engineering
to choose the genes.
In the sense of society.
In the not-too-distant future, our DNA will determine everything about us. A minute drop of blood, saliva, or a single hair determines where you can work, who you should marry, what you're capable of achieving. In a society where success is determined by science, divided by the standards of perfection, one man's only chance...
How do you expect to pull this off?
I don't know exactly.
...is to hide his own identity.
This is the last day that you're going to be you and I'm going to be me.
...by borrowing someone else's.
Congratulations.
What about the interview?
That was it.
Do you think you'd be doing what you're doing if it wasn't for who you are, what you are?
I have a feeling you're under false pretenses, playing somebody else's hand.
They've got my picture plastered up all over the place. They'll recognize me.
They won't recognize
me. They'll recognize me.
I don't recognize you. They won't believe that one of their elite could have suckered them all this time.
They are going to find me.
But in a place where any cell from any part of your body can betray you, how do you hide? When we all shed 500 million cells a day. Ethan Hawke. Uma Thurman. Welcome to Gattaca.